What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here, and we're playing Resident Evil 4. So yeah, we're gonna fight the Ed. Last episode, he said something about Ed, so I hope we fight it, cause I bought an RPG. What the hell lit up this fire? That's what I want to know. Yeah, this doesn't look like a boss fight at all. Ashley.
What is that?
I don't mind, to be honest. I deserve that. My retarded head wasn't working. Oh. sometimes I don't think if our PGM is gonna die, you know. I think this is like a section to escape.
Ashley.
Don't come over there. Some other side. Yeah, buddy. Yep. Just died once, only to you. The game told me like, oh, you don't have ammo, bitch, please. Not ammo, you don't have space. I'm like, bitch, please, what are all these? Let me save, man. Let me fucking save, dude. Love when you shot a boss with the RPG and they're like, nah man, that RPG not gonna work on me. Get fish slap. Who's crawling back up from all the way from the depth of the hell, man? That was the most disgusting fucking creature I ever seen. Look, I didn't even know what was there, cause, you know, whoever fucking designed this place. Hold on. Oh, there's nothing here. Yeah, there was like a fire arena. So this is the main place, right? Which one am I supposed to go again? I'm supposed to go over there, but let me just go. I wanna go on the other side for some reason. I wanna see what's up in this place. Yes, I came for this plan. Then I cross all the way there, alright, makes sense. Thank you. can finally see some light. And a granite. Yes, that's what I was looking for all this time. Which arm am I supposed to go? What is down here? Crows are note. It turns out that old man settler wasn't buying me for the start. Even though I succeeded in kidnapping Ashley, I sort of sensed this when Settler didn't completely let me in the loop. Under the circumstances, I had no other alternative but to call for her assistance. Perhaps she knew this was the way it was going to turn out all along. My guess is her ultimate goal might be different from Moisk and mine. This is just a perfect opportunity to find out, and after I get rid of Leon and retrieve the sample, I'll put her in a body bag along with Leon and send them both to Wesker. So you hate Wesker, huh?
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
What is the shotgun? This is the Striker, equipped with advantage of wide shot. It enables first firing than the standard shotgun.
Any time. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Yeah, now I'm just gonna fucking upgrade. Actually, dead man.
Is that all straight? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Shit.
Is that all? Not enough cash, stranger.
Sniper rifle does 11 damage per hit. Shotgun does not have any bullets whatsoever. Wait, what? It does have bullets. I think I'm gonna end the episode over here, guys. I'm so fucking tired. I'm gonna get up for today. 3 o'clock, perfect time. Alright guys, it was fun when I played it. Bye bye.